Hello everyone, my name is Rajan Kaduskar. I am working with TUV India Private Limited, TUV Nord Group. Today I am going to talk about IRIS certification with you all. In our everyday commute to workplace, either we use railway or we think of it looking at the humongous drive going on in all major cities for installation of metro rails. That's how the railway revolution is penetrating our lives and markets. Any company aspiring to be part of this revolution and be in the railway supply chain will have to demonstrate their capability to deliver quality products meeting the railway specific management system requirements outlined in the IRIS certification scheme. IRIS certification is modeled on the similar quality standards which is already in place for aerospace and automotive industry, and it aims at avoidance of multiple business management system auditing and therefore increased cost efficiency. It helps the railway industry to follow the best practices developed by biggest rail companies all around the world, enhancing the competitiveness and attractiveness of companies supplying for the rail sector. Established as a UNIFI working group in 2005, IRIS certification aims to secure higher quality in rail sector through developing and implementing a global system for evaluation of companies supplying to the railway industry. Uniform language, assessment, guidelines, and mutual acceptance of audits create a high level of transparency and trust towards IRIS certification throughout the supply chain, enhancing the competition and increasing the quality of rail products. The successful implementation of IRIS certification creates a win-win situation for all the stakeholders in rail sector, be they equipment manufacturers, system integrators, operators, or business partners. More broadly, the IRIS certification scheme helps to develop an attractiveness of rail, moving our daily mobility towards more sustainable mode of transportation. The ISO TS 22163 is the standard which specifies the business management system requirements for rail organizations. The ISO TS standard is largely based on ISO 9001:2015, that is a general quality management system standard used by millions of companies around the world. In addition, ISO TS 22163 includes specific requirements tailor-made for the high quality business management in railway sector. Fulfilling these requirements brought out in ISO TS 22163 does not automatically grant a company an IRIS certificate. In addition to fulfilling these requirements in ISO TS 22163, the IRIS conformity assessment defines the rules and procedures that must be followed in order to be awarded with the certificate. Equipment manufacturers are able to improve their quality level and therefore promote a greater quality image. This enhances equipment manufacturers' competitiveness, increases their value and visibility in the market. IRIS portal offers IRIS certified company a platform to share their information to system integrators and prospective clients on approval of the audited company. In addition to the best practices required for obtaining IRIS certification, allows equipment manufacturers to enhance business management systems and increase efficiency. This in turn results in lowered cost, higher quality of product and customer satisfaction. Finally, equipment manufacturers are able to save time only by having to apply once for certification for both ISO 9001 and IRIS certification at the same time. You can board the train with TUV India's various training programs on IRIS and certification. Thank you very much.